Hello everyone, in this video we have one circle, one semicircle, one quad circle, and point O is given center of the quad circle. These are given as center points, and these red points, these are given as tangent points. Radius of circle and semicircle is given 2. The question is, what is the area of the blue shaded region? Okay. First step, if we connect these 3 points like this, this line must be linear, right? Because of tangent. Likewise, if we connect these 3 points, this line also linear because of tangent. We know that this length is 2, right? Because of radius, here is 2, here is 2, and this length is also 2 units. After that, if you draw a perpendicular line like this, let's call here point K, here point L, and point T. If you notice that, we get a rectangle. So LTKO is a rectangle. If it is 2, that means this length is also 2 units, right? And let's call here M, and this length is also M unit, right? After that, I want to represent this length with B. If you notice that, radius of the quad circle equal B plus 2, right? So, notice that this length is also radius. That means B minus 2 left here. Therefore, for this triangle, if we apply Pythagorean theorem, we get m squared plus b minus 2 whole squared equal 4 squared. Then, for this triangle, if we apply Pythagorean theorem, we get m squared plus 2 squared equal B squared. Then, if you multiply the second equation by minus, these terms become negative, right? So, if we add these two equations together, these are again, we get B squared minus 4B plus 4 minus 4 equal 16 minus B squared. Notice that these are also again, and if we move this term left hand side of the equation, we get 2b squared minus 4b equal 16. So if you divide both sides of the equations by 2, we get b squared minus 2b equal 8. Therefore, if you convert this expression to a perfect square, so b minus 1 whole squared minus 1 equal 8, that means b minus 1 whole squared equal 9. Let's square root both sides of the equations. B minus 1 equal 3, so b is going to be 4 units. That means radius of the quad circle equal 2 plus b, right? So 6 units. That means point K is a tangent point, right? Okay. Let's click here. And now we can calculate the blue shaded region area easily, right? So blue shaded region area equal pi times r squared over 4 minus yellow circle area, right? Pi 2 squared minus semicircle area, right? Pi 2 squared over 2 equal, so radius of the quad circle equals 6, pi 6 squared over 4 minus 4 pi minus 2 pi equal 9 pi minus 6 pi. That means blue shaded region area equal 3 pi. Thanks for watching. If you want more videos like this, please don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. Take care and bye-bye.